This is the very charming Luberon region in the north of Provence.
The Hotel Le Phoebus in the village of Joucas is home of Xavier Mathieu, one of the finest Provençal chefs. I caught up with Xavier as he was putting the final touches of his new summer menu.
Je fais une cuisine qui, je dirais, qui me ressemble, qui est ancrée dans mes origines. J'ai grandi dans le sud de la France et j'ai une éducation gustative de la cuisine méditerranéenne, en quête aussi de recettes traditionnelles provençales et certains plats plus personnels, plus créatifs.
Back in the kitchen, a young farmer delivers a basket of summer truffles.
Elles sont superbes. Ça, c'est le diamant noir de la Provence. J'utilise beaucoup dans ma cuisine. Sans ce parfum de noisette,
c'est magnifique.
Merci, elles sont magnifiques, superbes.
Some of the truffles will be served with a risotto. A new asparagus dish is being tested, served with an asparagus sorbet. Xavier and his chefs discuss the dish with the restaurant manager and the sommelier. There is a conversation on the best plate to use for a new creation of red mallet with goose liver pâté. The pastry chef plates an old chocolate dessert novelty representing a forest ground. The chocolate log is full of chocolate ganache, cherries, and nutty bits. Very tempting. The chef approves a sweet vanilla omelette accompanied with red fruit trapped in a thin ice cream shell. Later, the maître d' practices the flaming in the dining room for my benefit. This Provençal chicken and capsicum casserole with olives is a local family favorite. First, I brown 8 chicken drumsticks in a little olive oil with 12 baby potatoes. Then stir in 2 tablespoons of fresh rosemary and 1 diced onion and a little salt and pepper and cook for a few minutes. I then transferred the preparation to an oven dish to bake in the oven at 180 degrees for about 20 minutes. Next, I drop 3 sliced capsicums in the pan and cook slowly for 20 minutes. For a contrast of textures and flavors, I like to use capsicums of different colors. I mix the cooked chicken and potatoes with the capsicums and garnish with black olives. This poulet au poivron et olives is very appetizing and my family loves it. Before leaving Provence, Xavier takes me to the Domaine de Père, a nearby Luberon vineyard, to taste a great rosé that was made specifically for his restaurant by vigneron Patricia Alexandre.
Patricia a fait ce vin pour moi parce que déjà, je pense, mais je sais qu'elle apprécie ma cuisine. La cuisine provençale avec ce climat et ces parfums qu'on trouve en Provence.
C'est un très beau vin d'été.
On y retrouve bien évidemment une note de melon, de pêche, le marché provençal, des fruits de l'été. Que du bonheur.
Avec les amis.
Ah, surtout, avec les amis.
Voilà.
Et à cette nouvelle cuvée alors.
Tomorrow I am in the very beautiful Ardèche region to discover the local specialities.